The Luminous Body series is dedicated to the man I fell in love with in Paris when I was 20. He initiated me into the erotic world of bliss and of spiritual love. When he died, I started the series of 350 watercolors. I felt his presence so strongly, saying to me, "Help me. I need your help to go on this journey." I wanted to tell that journey, the journey of what our souls had done when we were in Paris, and the journey of what our souls did when he died. I decided to note down in diary form whatever came into my mind during this journey. Sometimes it would be a remembrance of making love with him. Sometimes it would be a remembrance of him leaving me, or the times when I went off out of fear with someone else. I really did feel that whilst he needed me to accompany him on this journey, I needed him actually more than I had ever needed him in when I knew him. It was very strange.